Hey there, future coders. Today we're looking at Python variable names. What's in a name? Well, when it comes to coding, quite a lot. In Python, you can name your variables almost anything you like. Short names like X or Y work, but it can be helpful to use more descriptive names like age, car name, or total volume. But there are some rules we need to follow. Rule number one, a variable name must start with a letter or an underscore. Rule number two, a variable name cannot start with a number. So age 2 is fine, but 2age is a no-go. Rule number three, variable names can only contain alphanumeric characters and underscores. That means letters A to Z, numbers 0 to 9, and underscores are allowed. So my underscore var is good, but my var with space or hyphen won't work. And finally, rule number four, variable names are case sensitive. That means these three variables with the name age are three different variables because of the upper and lower cases. So be careful with your caps lock. Oh, and one more thing. Your variable name can't be a Python keyword. Keywords are special reserved words in Python like if, else, while, for, and many more. Let's look at some examples of legal variable names. All these variable names are legal in Python. And now some illegal ones. These are illegal since the first one starts with a number, the next one has a hyphen, and the last one contains a space. Now let's talk about multi-word variable names. They can be hard to read, so here are three techniques to make them clearer. First, we have camel case. Each word except the first starts with a capital letter. Next, there's Pascal case. Here, each word including the first starts with a capital letter. Finally, we have snake case. Each word is separated by an underscore. And that's it. Now you know how to name your variables in Python. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!